So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it? Correct.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
My shop's right here!
There's something over there! We heading into that building?
Yes.
Chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Show it to the dwarves.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with it?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Bruma!
Ooh. We got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. But how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Hmm.
boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
Vaur, house. Vetter, Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Do it.
Vetter, Sumar, Vaur, House. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Vetter. Vaur. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order of the song.
Write it.
House, Sumar, Vaur, Vetter. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola, it means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to.
Well... Turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Ah!
to writing before the floor collapses.